last time she slept in her own bed?
Next week.
Love you, Daddy.
Oh, I love you, sweetheart.
You really miss having more kids, don't you?
We wanted a big family.
Is she yours?
She's really cute.
I'm Angela Morgan.
Katie Wells.
Who's that?
That's Katie, my play date.
Here it is.
Nice to meet you, Dr. Morgan.
Ryan.
Let's all raise a glass.
I just feel like I'm part of the family now.
My mom said Katie gives her the willies.
Your mother doesn't like anyone. Why don't you just move to our guest house? You could also be our part-time nanny.
Angela and Brian are going to try for another kid. They're going to use a surrogate.
Wait, they're going to ask me?
No, me. What are you doing?
They're my babies.
You're sick. We won't have the family that we wanted.
I'm not out of options.
Have you thought any of this through? What did Katie get out of it?
She's very beautiful, isn't she?
Hideous.
The last thing I want is for her to question either one of us.
How old are your girls? They look just like you.
Yeah, I get that all the time.
She's not your daughter.
This is your job.
Yeah, to raise one of your kids and carry the other.
You're hiding something, and I'm gonna find out what it is.
I think she may be mentally unwell, possibly dangerous.
Enough!
We don't know anything about this woman.
You're a drug addict.
I'd rather die than have my child be raised by you.
You endangered the baby. Katie has grounds for keeping him now.
She's trying to kill me.
You're pathetic.
You accuse her of murder.
Stay away from me.
You're gonna kill me? Kill us?
You're still here. It's over. Go home.
You expecting Sam Jackson show up with an eye patch and a saucy little leather number? Go.